What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Questex. I'm going to sit here and say something. You know how I called out HBO, right? Y'all know I've been here, man. When I had my Black Vengeance channel, okay, I called out HBO. I'm going to sit here and call out Showtime, man. This was fucking bullshit, okay? Luis Ortiz had this nigga beat, Travis Kaufman beat, from the fucking second round, okay? He literally could not miss with the fucking jab and right hook, okay? Then when he lined his ass up for the left hand, he dropped him multiple times, okay? And the whole entire time, listen, I didn't want to say it, okay, during the last fucking fight with Joe Joyce and Joe Hanks, but I'm going to call it out now because it's really evident. Paulie Malignaggi, Al Bernstein, get your shit together because I'm being honest with you. I gave you respect during the whole HBO bullshit, but you right now starting to turn into fucking HBO. Because there's no fucking way. There is no... Travis Kaufman had no goddamn business in the ring with a technician such as Luis Ortiz. Okay? To me, he is the great... the best right now. I'm going to sit here and keep saying it. To me, Luis Ortiz is the best heavyweight technician that is around right now. I don't care. Hands down, man the fuck down. Okay? And the fact that you saw what Luis Ortiz was able to do against Kaufman, okay, because a lot of you fucking haters, I'm going to bring it back to Deontay Wilder, who claimed that Deontay Wilder ain't got no fucking defensive technical skill, no offensive technical skill. Do you see what just happened? You motherfuckers act like Deontay Wilder is Travis Kaufman. Clearly, he's not. Clearly, he has intelligence to be able to have defensive awareness and spatial recognition. Okay? And fuck you, Al Bernstein, because all fucking night you've been sitting up there, oh, you know, Kaufman's going to take a while to get warmed up. Oh, Kaufman goes to the body. Oh, Kaufman, yeah, he threw two right hooks to the head. The whole fucking night, I knew. I have receipts, fellas, ladies and gents. I called this fight after the second fucking round. They should have stopped this fight. How you gonna disrespect the talent of Luis Ortiz with this fat, jalopy-looking motherfucker? It's your boy, Questex. I'm the fuck out.